I'm Xeyrius Williams. I'm a senior, and I'm a forward, and I'm from Springfield, Ohio. It's been a quick journey. It feels like yesterday I was a freshman walking on campus at the University of Dayton. I had a lot of trials and tribulations. You know, my first 2 years were really good. I was hit with a back injury my last year, my junior year. So I had to sit out and, you know, reassess kind of, you know, my priorities and where I was at. So it was kind of like, you know, an eye-opening experience for me.
So I first met Xeyrius. I was recruiting him at the previous school I worked at. So I had a really good relationship, got to meet him and his family. Obviously, he went to Dayton University, so when the transfer wire came up that he was available, I was super excited because I did have a good relationship with him. And I know Coach Gross knew his coach that he was playing for at Dayton at the previous time, and they had a great relationship, so we jumped in. As soon as we were allowed to jump in, we jumped right in and started recruiting him.
So basically, I started out broadcasting a while ago and with my injury and things like that, so I kind of have like a general knowledge of what I'm doing with broadcasting, esports, things like that. So now I want to use my communication, so I have a communication degree in strategic and organizational communication. So I want to use that kind of, you know, to be a commentator or to be like kind of like a coach in like an esports kind of arena. Just because I have, you know, like I have feet in both kind of circles. You know, I have competed athletically, and then, you know, having, you know, my background with video games, I think it'll be really good, like kind of put them together.
Xeyrius sitting out this year due to the Division I rules. He brings a ton to practice. He brings energy. He brings experience. He's a proven winner. He's been to two NCAA tournaments. So we're excited to have him on a day-to-day basis. Obviously, he's great on the scout team because he's so talented. But we're glad to have all his experiences on a day-to-day basis in practice this year, and looking forward to when he's eligible to play next year.
Yeah, so the biggest thing is like that both you have to have in both is communication. Communication. Like, you have to be able to speak to your teammates. You have to know how to speak to your teammates. You have to know how to, you know, what to say to them. You know, have to know how to get your point across, you know. So it's the same as saying, you know, help side on defense. It's the same thing as being help side when playing, say, Overwatch, you know, Call of Duty. It's the same thing that, you know, communication just makes the world go round.